Here our boys together as one in reverence. We call on thee within the endless dark to deliver.
As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. That flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
He'll pay you if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
You wish to make a purchase? Oh, Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline, yes. Yes, I can... Oh, excellent choice. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Till next we meet.
Damn it. Better see the Duke again.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda. If you truly wish to save your...
Welcome, Ethan. Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me. We've gathered all the ingredients. Now... finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well. To think such a dish could be had in this winterbound frontier. And buy it I will. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Good day, then.